Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kiana Danielle, CEO of InvestDiva.com. Thursday was Halloween, but the markets were mainly in a good mood. The U.S. consumer spending rose moderately. Canadian GDP edged up 0.1% in August, and Japan's consumer confidence index was up 0.6 points in October 2019 to 36.2. Friday, all eyes will be on the U.S. change in the non-farm payrolls for October and the unemployment rate for October. As we start a new month, today I'm looking at the euro-yen pair, which lost its bullish momentum towards the end of October and wasn't able to reach our target of 121.86. While the pair remains above the Ichimoku cloud, the future cloud is bullish. The pair also appears to be in the process of forming a double-top bearish reversal chart pattern, all in all sending mixed signals. Of course, trading in the financial markets involves a risk of loss, and you should only trade the money that you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel. I will get back to you with more updates next week.